Dorks like us, covering the entertainment for you.
Hey, what's up everyone? FoxHounderN313 here. I've got some really good news regarding the Nintendo Switch Online service. It is going to be considerably cheaper than the competition. Kimishima, the current president of Nintendo, CEO, whatever, was asked about the Switch Online service, or he just, you know, was basically talking about these things. He says that the Switch Online service will cost in the range of 2,000 to 3,000 yen yearly. That amounts to 1750 to 2650. And this is from Nintendo Everything. I'll post a link to this article in the description so you guys can read the full story. Kimishima explained that the fee makes it easier for Nintendo to support online features such as multiplayer or downloads of classic games. So that's great. Really good, Nintendo. That's great. I'm not a fan of them charging for online, but hey, by God, at least they're being competitive about it. I thought for sure that they were going to try and charge the same price as the other companies. But no, they're going to keep it, you know, they're going to keep it on the low end, and I'd assume it'll probably end up being like $25. They'll round it out to probably $25 here in the States. That's fine. That's more than reasonable. So good on them. They got that right. I was actually going to make a video. I already had the audio recorded, and I was going to upload it sometime later this week about how Nintendo should charge less for the service and all that, but I don't have to now because they got it right. So now we're just waiting for them to announce something on the Virtual Console. Just announce that our purchases will carry over for free, and it's all good. Anyway, yeah, good on Nintendo. That I don't mind paying for. That's not the price of a new game, so yeah. Good job, Nintendo. And leave a comment down below. Let me know what you guys think. Hit the like button, subscribe to us if you haven't already, and stay tuned for more content from Dorks Like Us. This is FoxHounderN313 signing off. God bless.